champion right here, McMahon. We may not be a champion too much longer. And you know what else is great about this situation, McMahon?
What?
No longer can you get on Bobby Heenan's case for never having won a major championship.
This guy is so pompous. Look at that.
What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, out of shape Minnesota meatheads, keep the noise down while I take my robe off and show the ladies the new Intercontinental Champion and the sexiest man on God's green earth. Hit the music.
She agrees with that.